Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can transform this image from this to this using Photoshop. So without any further ado, let's get started. When you open Photoshop, you go to File, Open, and then you open the motorcycle file. With these files, I will leave a link in the description that you can download them so that you can practice them by yourself. So you open it, and when it's open, you make sure that the layer over here is unlocked. You click on the padlock here to unlock the layer, and then you come to the properties panel and you look for remove background. So if you can't find it, just scroll down, you find it, and then you click on remove background. After that, so head over to the file again and then go to place embedded, and you add the street file. You enlarge it to fit the screen and you put it below the layer 0 like this, and go ahead and add another file again, place embedded, and this time around we're going to add the effect 1, and we are going to change the blend mode from normal to screen, and we are going to put the effect 1 in between the layer 0 and then the street. We go again to file, place embedded, and then we add another effect, that is effect 2, and this time around we can enlarge it and position it wherever you want it to be. But before then, make sure you change the blending mode from normal to screen will work well, and then position it wherever you want to position it. You can also enlarge it wherever you want it to be and position it wherever you want it to be. So I think that'll be cool. So I'll just duplicate it, Control J to duplicate, and then I'll bring a portion of it to this side. At this point, you just need to position your elements very well, and then you make it look a little bit realistic. When you are done with everything, you press on Control Shift Alt and E, Control Shift Alt and E, so that everything will be grouped into one layer, and you right click on the layer and go to convert to smart object, and from there you move to filter, and then you select camera raw filter, and here you just increase the texture a little bit, the clarity a little bit, and also the contrast, where is it, yeah a little bit. It looks better. So that's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit on the like button as well. If you want to learn graphic design, or maybe you are into it already but just want to level up to get high paying clients, check this video right here where I will teach you the step-by-step roadmap on how you can become an experienced graphic designer within 6 months. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Until next time, quench not your creativity. Peace.